I'm Nicole Webb speaking to you on behalf of the Fayetteville City Council and Cumberland County Board of Commissioners. We want to make sure we are helping people struggling to pay their rent and utility bills. Right now, we need to distribute about $10 million to people throughout the city and the county. We're going to talk to a landlord who is helping her tenants apply for this program.
Hi, Shannon. Hey, Joy. How are you?
Well, good. How about you?
Good. So I'm here to just learn more about how the WRAP program has helped you and your tenants.
So the program is definitely beneficial. It has helped. Obviously, we have a large portfolio in this area in Cumberland County and in the city of Fayetteville. And we had a tremendous amount of residents that were behind in their rent, and their income had been affected due to COVID, loss of jobs, things like that. So what's been good about the program is it has allowed them to be able to get caught up and to be able to stay in their homes. And it definitely helps the landlord as well to be able to get caught up from a large receivables.
What a relief. Anything to add, Joy?
Yes, I would also want to add that it is very important that everybody has the opportunity to apply. And there are households that applied for the HOPE program when it first rolled out, but they also can apply for the WRAP program. A lot of people might not realize that they could still actually get their rent paid and future rent paid.
Okay, Shannon, please share some advice for other landlords who want to help their tenants like you.
So I would definitely promote the program. Obviously, you can go to the City of Fayetteville's website, and they have there'll be a URL for the program, and get as much information as possible. I know the city has also been very beneficial with bringing the posters around town, and definitely put them out to your residents. What we have done is if we're given a late notice to anyone, we're also given a flyer to all of our residents to kind of just show them how easy it is to apply. From a landlord's perspective, it definitely helps because it's far more expensive to have to evict a resident, especially when you have good tenants who are not problematic and the only problem that they're having is that they're behind due to COVID. So it definitely helps allow them to stay in their homes, but it also allows landlords not to have to spend that large amount of money that they have to do in order to turn a unit and have a vacancy.
Tenants and landlords, call 888-495-7710 or visit FayettevilleCumberlandRAP.com to apply for assistance. Thank you.